Prime Minister Lee Nak-yon has signed an MOU with Kuwait's Prime Minister to deepen economic and cultural ties between the two countries. He is in Kuwait as part of an 11-day tour of the Middle East and South America. He also visited a local hospital that has medical exchanges with a South Korean hospital and met Korean residents. Colombia is the next stop on Lee's tour, followed by Ecuador.